This set of videos is going to cover how Cobalt handles effects. And this system handles effects slightly differently from other systems in that we use an object called an effect playback. An effect playback is an object very much like a device channel, a moving light channel. So right now I have a moving light selected, and you can see in our device controls doc that you have a lot of parameters like pan and tilt, focus zoom, gobo wheels, color wheels, and so on. When you control a device channel with these handles, you're moving motors in an object that's hanging in your rig, right? We're panning a light, we're tilting a light, that sort of thing. I'm going to select an effect playback now as an example. And you can see in the device controls doc that the parameters have changed. So an effect playback looks very much like a channel. It has parameters, as other device channels have parameters. Except in this case, we're not moving motors in a light connected by DMX out in my rig. We're actually adjusting the settings of an effect using the exact same tools in the console as we have for those moving light devices. So for example, in this dynamic effect playback, we have two parameters that determine which channels are going to run the dynamic, what the shape of the dynamic is going to be, how it might be offset throughout that wave, and then rate and size parameters. All effect playbacks are handled in the same manner. They have different types of parameters, but we can interact with them using the moving light controls of the desk. Other things we can do with effect playbacks are, we can place them onto masters, we can record palettes for their parameters and recall those parameters using those referenced palette types of data. We can record them into presets and crossfade them in and out. So essentially, they behave very similarly to any other channel in the system, but instead of controlling motors, we're controlling the settings inside the show file. The following set of videos is going to cover the four types of effects that we have and the four types of effect playbacks that we have: chase effects, dynamic effects, content effects, and image effects.